The best thing about being a mom would be that just the way that she looks at me, I think for me is the best part. The way that she smells, the way that she puts her little arms around my neck, just those kind of things. So from not having a baby to having a baby, life has changed drastically. People are asking me, oh, how do you do it? Being in the showroom, being here, I think that it all just kind of comes down to the fact of don't be scared to ask for help. But she does have a nanny, I'm not gonna lie. So a lot of people out there are thinking that I do this all by myself. But I have a wonderful nanny who's there for her all the time, is always helping her, always helping me so that I can do these things. I am blessed and very thankful that she's there with me. The most important lesson in my motherhood journey that I've learned so far is that you have to love yourself. I sound like a broken record, but if you don't love yourself, how are you going to love anybody else? The number one person who's really going to feel that is your partner and your baby. And another lesson that I've learned as well is to take your time, do things in your own way. You know, in the morning, in those few hours when she's sleeping, that's my me time. You know, I thought that motherhood would be a little bit different. I thought that it would be a little bit easier, but a little bit harder at the same time. You know, one day's hard, the next day's easy, one day's easy, the next day's hard. So she really just challenges me. Everybody's journey is completely different. Everybody has a very different way in doing everything. Comparing yourself to other mothers is a very slippery slope. So I'm lucky that I have amazing mothers around me, amazing women who all do their own thing. We all dance the own beat of our drum. And that's what works for us. So I hope that you guys at home who are watching this have that kind of support system around you as well.